this cobblestone pave disc necklace I saw one of our hosts wearing, and I was just like, that has to be Jennifer Miller. I mean, you can just tell from a mile away. It is not one of those pieces that's just going to disappear. It's not a little solitaire. It is a wow piece at a really even more wow price. $117 was our QVC price. Compared to getting cubic zirconia, which is what Diamondique is, at a regular store, just a fine department store or something like that, our prices are phenomenal. When we've put it on a clearance sale price and taken $46 off, this is a moment to have that special piece for the holiday parties coming up, so you sparkle as you walk into the room, or to really gift something super special. This is 3 carats, 40 points of Diamondique stones. And I don't know if you saw, that was a beautiful shot of all the different sizes. There's large, there's medium, there's small. This kind of cobblestone look that you see when you go to the streets of, you know, an old village, or I don't know, Italy or something. That's what it makes me think of. Look at the sparkle. And it's on a 16-inch chain with a 4-inch extender. So again, you can wear it with lots of different necklines. J430350, you're looking at the rhodium plated sterling silver here. And then I have the 14 karat yellow gold layered over that sterling silver. Okay, where did this idea come from?
Well, first of all, you know that I like to bring things to QVC that are extra special with a little designer flair to them. So what I've introduced is the cobblestone theory of pave setting. And what that means is that I've taken various size stones that fit together perfectly like the enchanting cobblestone roads of life that we walk every day. So each and every stone is set with smooth polished prongs that won't scratch or snag on your clothes. Your choice of sterling silver with a 14 karat yellow gold or white gold plating. I have the yellow gold on today, and I have it mixed in with some white gold pieces that I'm going to be showing later on in the show, because I love to mix my metals. I think mixing metals is so chic, and it's a very fashion forward way to wear designer jewelry.
I think so too.
The fact that the chain is attached at the top, one to the right, one to the left, it barely even looks like you're wearing a chain. It just looks like this cobblestone of gorgeous, sparkly diamonds are floating on your skin, and it lays perfectly flat on the decollete. It'll never flip over. It'll never move. It moves with you, but it will never flip. It'll always stay on this side. And by the way, that 4-inch extender is because of you guys, my fabulous Diamondique collectors that write into us all the time and ask us for things very specific. Not only is it a 4-inch extender, so you can wear it at, from 16 inches down to 20 inches, but look at the lobster claw on it. It's gigantic. It's so big, so it's easy to maneuver, because there's nothing worse than getting dressed, particularly in a hurry, and having to fuss with the lobster claw clasp. It's so easy to work with.
It really is. We appreciate that.
It's really great. And I do want to mention all the time and the effort that went into this design to ensure that all the various stones fit together perfectly, because that is a job. That
is
a job for my stone cutters. And it's a tedious effort to ensure that no spots are without Diamondique sparkle. And I know that effort will not disappoint.
And it's about an inch across. I mean, it is a larger disc necklace.
Yeah,
if you look
chunky.
There, you can't really even see where the prongs are. They did such a beautiful job with this, which is why I was shocked at the regular QVC price of $117. If you have been at the fine department stores where you'll see cubic zirconia pieces, and by the way, you're not gonna find these because Jennifer Miller collaborated with Diamondique exclusively for QVC, but you may see, you know, they have them out for the weddings and the special events and everything. A piece like this would not be $117, I can tell you that. It certainly would not be $71, which is our clearance sale price. Now that means we cannot get any more of these back in. It does adjust, like we said, from 16 to 20 inches, and not just 16 or 20, anywhere in between.
So in between.
I could have been here, I could have been here, I could have been all the way down to here. I could put it over a mock neck or a turtleneck with a little blazer over or something like that would be so pretty. And $17.75 is your charge on a credit card. It's 3 carats, 40 points of the Diamondique stones, J430350, rhodium plated sterling silver, or 14 karat yellow gold layered over that sterling silver. Always, always, always precious metal. All right, up next is a heart ring that's already popular.